Good evening. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to the crazy house. It's called America. Huh? You think you ain't in the crazy house? Where you think you at? Well, I'm happy to be here with you tonight. Sometimes we get lonely in the crazy house. Especially when all your friends are dead. Yeah. People ask me, well, how can you, what will make you happy, Marvin asks? Will money make you happy? Look at these niggas, they got money, look at them. Look at them, tweaking and geeking. The money. Yeah. Self-destructive. So you can be in the street, like these little homeless kids, or you can be in a suite. And you're still sick in America. Even the kids are sick. And most of the kids are sick because the parents are sick. You know, Apple don't produce lemons. If you sick, your children gonna be sick. Like somebody said, what did you do when you had them? You was toxic. And in many cases, your partner was toxic. So you produced toxic waste.
Oh, hard.
So that's what we got. Kids with toxic waste. Some of them hate their mama.
Well,
and daddy.
Well.
My daughter called me the other day. I called her on her birthday. She said, Daddy, I don't know what's wrong. My baby's driving me crazy. 5 years old, and he tell me he hates me. And wish he had another mama. So what are we going to do?
Heal.
We got to heal.
Thank you.
We got to have a healing. Dr. Nathan here said we got to have meetings to heal, just like the alcoholics go to AA. And NA for the narcotic people, you got to have NA called Niggas Anonymous. That's right, because niggas are crazy.
Not only niggas.
Just let me handle this. Ain't the one who created the sun, moon, and stars. And the sun, moon, and stars was here before 2003 years ago when Jesus was born. Therefore, Jesus is not God.
That's right.
I won't hurt your feelings.
That's right.
But I'm going to say what I want to say.
That's right.
Because I'm crazy. In America, you made me crazy. Take it back home where you're from. You want to know why you addicts? Why you addicted and afflicted? And you think it's a personal thing. Something just happened to you on a personal level. That's a lie. The United States of America made you go beans. You don't want to hear that. Tell me what nigga in the Tenderloin flew a plane and it was dope. What nigga in Hunters Point flew a plane and it was dope? They put dope in here so you could be a dope and not fight for your liberation. That's what you're supposed to be doing. And if you was clean and sober, you would be fighting. You'd be a revolutionary. You wouldn't be nodding and tweaking and geeking. But I want you to know your ancestors didn't go through that suffering for you to be a dope fiend. And they ain't happy with you. And they ain't happy with what happened to you. And they ain't gonna be satisfied until you stand up and fight for your freedom. And that's how you will regain your sanity and your sobriety. Like I said in the video, some of you motherfuckers need to go back and get on to them, because you're a better motherfucker. You go to meeting every day and you're still hating. Go to meeting all day long and you come out hating. Just some motherfucking haters. As his brother told me, you eat haterade. Drink haterade. That's why you sick. I've been to NA meetings and AA meetings, and the white people in there, they hug you and say how much they love you, but when they come out the door, you try to give them a leaflet and they throw it on the ground. Yeah. So their problem ain't drugs. Their problem is hate. Their problem is white supremacy. The addiction of white supremacy. The same problem that their president got. Bush. White supremacy. And white supremacy is going to destroy America if it don't go into recovery. Yeah, recovery. Give them a voucher to recover from the addiction of white supremacy. Fuck the damn crack and heroin. That ain't nothing. Get you a voucher and go to a white supremacy recovery program. Oh, you don't hear me. And I'm talking about the black people too, because the black people are really the other white people. Oh, you don't want to hear that. You the other white people. You the other white people, because you think white and you act white. And everything you hear is white. All your teachers was white. All your television shows was white. All your newspapers and magazines is white. Even Ebony is white. Essence is white. Vibe is white. BET ain't nothing but some other white people. Other white people. I remember when we prayed during the 60s to see some black people on TV. All we wanted some black programs. But we got some monkeys. Some clowns, some zombies, some buffoons. That's all we had. And you pass that off for being black. If you ain't black like Harriet Tubman, you ain't black. If you ain't black like Sojourner Truth, you ain't black. What Harriet Tubman say? I could have freed more slaves if they had known they were slaves. And you don't even know you were slaves. That's why you can't get clean and sober. Because you really think your problem is some damn dope. The dope ain't shit. It's all the other issues you got that you ain't process. Come on, you hate yourself. You hate your mama. You hate your daddy. You hate your woman, you hate your kids, you hate hate. So how you gonna get sober with all them issues that you ain't processed? So we want to get a healing. That's what we're trying to do. I get